Meanwhile, a Myrtle Beach man has been arrested in connection with a homicide in North Carolina. Authorities say 18-year-old Jeremiah Long was shot in Tabor City on January 23rd. He later died in a hospital in the Loras area. Now 19-year-old Jalen Campbell is charged with murder. He's being held in the J. Reuben Long Detention Center on a fugitive warrant awaiting extradition to North Carolina. A 17-year-old juvenile has also been arrested in connection with the same case.